Committee recommends that the National Assembly reject the nomination and subsequent appointment of Ambassador Dr. Monica Kadhina Juma for the post of Secretary of the Cabinet.
It was a 15-minute debate marred with heckling and intense lobbying that resulted in the rejection of Dr. Monica Juma as nominee to serve in the position of Secretary to the Cabinet, a decision which 5 days later remains a subject of controversy, with MPs at the center of a debate over their sincerity or otherwise in rejecting her nomination. Barely 24 hours ago, 15 MPs from Central Kenya insisted the reasons for rejecting her were valid, asking the public to respect and accept that events that took place on Thursday were now water under the bridge. However, Jubilee MPs appear to be split in the middle over the decision, with political pundits now questioning the loyalty of MPs to their coalition leaders, President Uhuru Kenyatta and Deputy President William Ruto.
There were some guys from behind who are shouting about her, Juma. So I didn't understand what they were shouting about. But they wanted the matter to come very quickly so that they can dispose of it. So it is something that I think had taken a dimension that would not have been controlled.
There appears to be two rival camps, one led by Jubilee MPs who serve in the Asman Kamama-led security team, which recommended her rejection, while the other is led by Gatundu South Member of Parliament Moses Kuria, who was tasked with lobbying but failed to secure her nomination. And although those in support of our nomination want the president to crack the whip on perceived errant Jubilee MPs who spearheaded the anti-Monica Juma crusade. Speaking at the barrio of popular Kikuyu musician Murimi Wakahafu of the Eno Nemo Mohit, the MPs accused their colleagues of being unreasonable in the considerations of rejecting Juma.
Monica Juma ameangushwa na bunge. Pengine hiyo haikufurahia President Uhuru Kenyatta. Lakini hiyo can form the basis of the new beginning in reorganization of government. Kwa vile Uhuru amejua beef na beach. Okay. The best type of supporter is the one who tells the king that when is a problem kuna shida. So tunapaswa kuangalia ijabu independently, that one nani alifanya nani, nani alifanya hii.
At the same time, they dismissed assertions that MPs were bribed to reject her nomination, challenging any person with evidence to come forward.
Jambo la kusimisha kuona hasa viongozi wa Jubilee. President wetu amepeleka jina la mtu ambaye amekoma, ametosha. Halafu anaenda kupinga. Ndio nasema, president kama vile tumesema, ako na kasi mingi. Na ako na mambo mengi ya kuangalia nje. Ndiyo nimeomba viongozi, hasa wajumbe wa Jubilee, kwa jumla, wafanye kasi ya rais wetu iwe raisi. Raisi ya kipeana jina kama hiyo ya Monica Juma, kasi yetu sisi watu wa sehemu hii, na hasa wale wajumbe wamechaguliwa kwa Jubilee, serikali ya Jubilee. Yetu ni kuunga mkono rais wetu kwa jambo lolote ambaye anafanya.
Whoever is screaming that members of parliaments who are bribed, akuje atoe uchuda. So that tuchukuzi ufanywe, hakuna corruption ya MP, ya civil servant, ya county leaders, ana mayanani. Corruption ni corruption.
Murimi Wakahafu died last week at the age of 32 after battling with a chronic disease for a long time. June Jacob, Kuria, Lunchtime News.